strength. All the things that we go through, we just give to you, Lord Jesus. We ask that you take complete control. We ask that you watch over us, Lord Jesus, and take away the things that we can't handle, the things that we can't hold on to. We just give to you, Lord Jesus. Oh, Lord, when the things go wrong in our lives, we know you have us in your hands. You hold us above all the things that are going wrong in our lives, Lord Jesus. Oh, Lord, the oceans, oh, Lord, they may be rising and thunder roaring. All the things around us may be going wrong, but we are safe in your hands. Oh, Lord, we don't have to worry about a thing because in your hands we have peace, we have comfort, we have healing. Oh, Lord, we have hope, we have love. Your love pour into us, Lord Jesus, as we worship today, Lord Jesus. Oh, Lord, we pour out all that we are into your hands, Lord Jesus. Take complete control. Watch over us, Lord Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Yes. Thank you. You took our sin upon you, Lord Jesus, and you took that sacrifice and you made us new, because that we don't have to, Lord Jesus. You have given us a chance and opportunity to praise and glorify you every single day. Every day is a blessing from you. We are washed daily, Lord Jesus. We are cleansed daily, and we thank you. Oh, Lord, there's nothing we can say and do that will give you enough thanks, but all we do is we lay our lives in front of you. You are worthy of so much more. You are worthy of praise and glory, and we just give you all that we are, because that is all that we have, Lord. Thank you for your grace and mercy. We put all that we are into your hands.